Hello YouTube and welcome to another All About LEGO 3000 video. Alright, now I'm going to try to go over this as quickly as I can. Today I am building in a theme park. Now, you may be able to join me. I'll see if I can't put the server IP. That's right, I'm building in a creative server. Anyway, as you can see, the front gate is closed. So let's open it. There we go, front gate is now open. So I'm going to give you a quick tour of my theme park, and it's on a server, so you might be able to join me. I'm not sure, here we go. So as you can see, we have human ticketing, robot ticketing, that's where we just were. Admission is free, it's my theme park. Woo! There's the men's bathroom. As you can see, we have a little toilet here. And if we press this button, it'll put both of those up. Thing is people in this server, bloody door, people in this server cannot open wood doors, so of course we have to have, here's where you pay for tickets, robotically, I'm sorry, people in this server cannot open wood doors, so of course I have to have the doors be redstone. As you can see, these are the doggy kennels, and the saw ride is open. So you have your dog go through there, and that plays some notes. There's some note blocks connected to those pressure plates, so that way I know if there's someone in there. There's the doggy kennel. If we go this way, we're going to ride the saw ride. Yay! Not a seesaw, though. Now, this is the queue. We're just going to skip that. If we press this button, it'll give us a minecart. Let's ride! Oh no, fire! Oh no, something hurt us. Oh man, we got stuck. Alright, I'm going to see if I can fix this real quick. Alright, let's just patch this up. I'm going to pretend like this was never here. Sorry. In future videos, I'll just be building things, so. Sorry if this is giving you a headache. I hope it's not. Alright, let's try this one more time. Hopefully it'll work this time. Here we go. Let's ride it. Now, lava again. There's the thing. Ah, darn it. Alright, well, you'll see this in my next video. I'm sorry. I don't have time for this. I'm sorry. Alright, so today we're going to be working on a creeper coaster. Now, as you saw outside, I have a giant creeper face. But, actually the inside building, there's not much to it. I mean, the above part. So, I decided to build a roller coaster. So, I'm not actually going to build the full building here. I'm just going to, lay down where I want the building to be. So, that way you don't have to watch me build boring walls. So we're going to have one here, and then one over here, and then one over here. Oh, wait. No, right there. There we go. All right, so I'm just going to lay this down. I'm not going to build the walls, like I said. So. yeah. You never knew I was good at singing Jeopardy now, did you? Anyway, here we go. Now, I bet you guys are like, why did you leave a hole there? Oh, I did that on purpose. Now, we're going to quickly rearrange our inventory. And let's get started on building this fun little ride. Yay! Now, I'm not sure if you know this, but I'm a big fan of Stampy Long Nose. He also has another channel, Stampy Long Head, but I know that sounds weird. It's not something, like, inappropriate. I don't know why you might think that, but... So yeah, I'm going to be building this roller coaster kind of like he did with his creeper coaster. I know, I'm copying someone else-ish, except he had a full body creeper and I only have a face. See, I'm original. This is the only time I've ever copied someone, so please don't spam that in the comments. I've never, ever copied a ride from someone else before. Let's just get this clear, all right? And I never will again. I just really like his idea, so. All right, now that we've gotten that cleared up, this track is actually going to go right over the exit. So a little nice something to watch, I guess, if you're going to be lame and exit. Actually, I think I'm going to have this flat. Yeah. Well, I'm recording the audio and the video separately, so I already know what's going to happen. I know that's kind of weird, but here we go. All right, so we're going to... Oops. So we're going to put a hole right here. All right, that looks good. I'm sorry that the quality is bad. I know the quality is bad. I don't have money, though, to pay for. Well, I do have money, but I don't have the budget right now to pay for the full version of a screen recorder. So, yeah, so the quality's kind of bad for now. Because I don't make money off these videos. That's why there's no ads. And if there are, that's due to some copyright thing. So, I don't make money. Yes, that's right. Your videos are coming to you for free. Like a donation. See, I donate things. I donate for your entertainment. Anyway, so we're just going to put the tracks up here. And I think in the future, out in front, there's just going to be a, gotta have redstone. Can't forget about the redstone. In the future, there's going to be a roller coaster running out front. I mean, there's not going to be anyone riding it, but it's just going to run, you know, all the time, just to catch people's attention. Yeah, so the way that this ride is going to work is that you're going to go inside the creeper here. And as you can see, if you didn't notice already, there was some TNT in the entrance, too. And so we're just going to build it right over that, except we're going to make it bigger. Bigger and better. And so what I'm planning to do is that there are going to be two stories to this. So the first story is going to have the TNT in the rib cage, and the second story is going to have his brain, which his brain is just going to be a little pink brick. Let me think. And then after that, you'll probably come out of the side, and then you'll do some kind of ride on top of these other buildings, saying that I've... Well, it seems good enough to me. Sorry. I can't tell where the track is. It's all green. All green. But... Yeah. The good thing about this server is should any of this TNT go off, it will not do any damage. It'll just make the block disappear. So I think that the end of this roller coaster will probably go relatively fast. I just noticed what time it is. Yeah, this video is probably going to be only about 10, 11 minutes due to the fact that I'm kind of running a little bit low on time right now. And that's probably how most of these videos are going to be. Just, you know. But I'm actually going to build the rest of the building off screen. So let's give this thing a test ride, shall we? Yeah, I didn't push it hard enough. All right, so there's our lovely TNT. So you can see, like I said, I'm not done actually building the outside. So we got to place down some redstone. And we don't want to place it over there, because, you know, on that side, because that'd be dumb. Oh, that doesn't work. Crud. And we can't go down, can we? No, we can't. That's the floor. Can't do that. All right, how are we going to do this? Let's see. Oh, more lag. There we go. I know. All right, we'll put another one down here, which I wanted it to be slower, but oh well. I guess I'll just have to deal with that. And forward and onward, as they say. All right, so this is where you're going to go up to the rib cage-ish thing. thing. Anyway, let's give it another test run, see if it'll work. Ah. All right. And up we go, and perfect. That'll do just good. Another thing about this server, I know. Goodness gracious, I'm giving this server a lot of advertising. But you can't. Let me think a sec. That's right. You can't place down minecarts by themselves. So you have to have a dispenser right next to a track, which that's okay. But the only big problem is that people can't ride the minecarts. Only I can. So I don't know. That's kind of a problem. I'm sorry. You won't be able to ride my stuff unless if I'm online. But I'm going to speak with the owner and see if I can get that fixed. So don't worry. That will. This defeat is only temporary, as the brave knight would say. Let's build some more TNT. You can never have too much TNT, right? No, I'm not insane. I'm just here in the insane asylum. I don't know why, though. I'm very healthy. I only have random outbursts every once in a while. Alright, so we'll build that right there, maybe? No. Well, yeah. Alright, and this part of the track's going to be a little awkward, but you're going to curve right onto it. Kind of like that. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, so let's see. Will that work? Sorry, I'm having so many test runs. Oh, we're out of minecarts. Alright, got to reload dispenser. I hope this video isn't boring. Thank you for watching it this far. The future videos will be more interesting. I'm planning on they will. Alright, good. That works. Perfect. Picture perfect. Alright, I'm out of time, guys. So, thank you for watching. And bye for now from All About LEGO 3000.